Agad.
Hey guys, good morning. So ngayon, aga-aga, alas 7 pa ng umaga. Pupunta akong field para i-meet yung contractor para sa sidewalk project namin. Hopefully, ma-figure out na namin yung mga locations ng limits ng i-repair. So, see you there!
Kita sa akin, ikaw pa rin ang baby ko. Ang baby ko kahit wala ka na sa piling ko.
Diba, sabi ko last time, bago ko bumaba sa sasakyan, practice muna ako. So ngayon, magpa-practice na tayo. Okay, ano mo sabihin ko? Sabihin ko, ano pa rin? Hi! Hello! Hello na lang. Hi na lang. Hey na lang. Hey, para cool daw. Hey! How are you? My name is John from the city. Ano sabihin ko? Oh, how was your weekend? That's good, that's good. You had a plenty of rest.
To do the walk, but this guy is loose. There is a dog.
Oh, the dog?
Yeah, he's following me, so I'm scared of. So I keep walking. This guy. I was gonna do the job walk.
It's okay.
Yeah. So how's it going? How are you?
Good. How are you?
Good. Good to see you again. Good to see you. Yeah.
I have a map, like okay. A league map.
What's my name? Say it again.
I highlighted the segments where the work will be.
Okay.
Number one. Dapat always act confident. So, ibig sabihin nun, confident. Pagkausap mo yung mga contractor mo, dapat alam mo dapat sinasabi mo. O kahit hindi mo alam sinasabi mo, dapat magmukha kang alam mong sinasabi mo. That's yun. So, for example, may tanong sila.
How come you didn't put your trigger almost a year?
Yeah, we just...
You should have marked him right here so we know.
Kung hindi mo alam masagot, ako hindi ko talaga alam masagot, hindi mo sasabihin sa kanila na hindi mo alam. Never, ever mong sasabihin na I don't know. Dapat sabihin mo either, let me get back to you on that, or pwede mo nang sabihin, let me shoot you an email later when I go back to the office. Wag mo sasabihin na hindi mo talaga alam kasi may tendency, lalo na't bata ka, I mean di man bata, pero ikaw yung pinaka walang experience sa field. May tendency ilo-look down kanila, hindi kanila papaniwalaan, so ikaw dapat act confident ka, be confident talaga, di ba?
Okay, so there's two things, truth barrier, remark the limit. Alright, I'll go back to the office, talk to say.
Okay, next tip. Next ko namang tip sa inyo ay always be calm. Calm? Dapat lagi kang kalmado. Dahil pag nasa field ka, pagkausap mo yung mga kontraktor o kausap mo yung mga tauhan mo, minsan talaga nag-iinit yung ulo nila. Lalo pat may mga problemang dumarating. So dapat ikaw yung engineer, dapat ikaw yung kalmado para hindi lumala yung sitwasyon.
But I'm not going...
36.
Okay, but look, I'm gonna drop this down.
Yeah.
See that? I'm not gonna cut this close to the tree right here. Okay.
Okay, kung napansin niyo sa isa kong video, hala yung contractor, hala, sige na siya, yaw. Oh, I will not do this. Ako parang, saan mo na yung tawanan eh? Kasi nilalaban mo.
Kapag nasa katwiran, pagpalaban mo.
So dapat sa panahon na ganun, dapat kalmado ka lang. Pinapakinggan mo ano sinasabi niya.
God, ang aso, ang laki-laki.
Before I mark it, I want to double check it.
Yes, yes.
So I'm going to put this one, mm-hmm. and the curb, and that one.
Correct,
so
yes.
This is good.
Yes, yes.
Mm-hmm.
This got to stay.
Yeah, this will stay.
This is stay.
Can we just have this stay also? Because...
Buti pa ang sidewalk, nagsistay.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine.
Hi guys, daghang kagiro, gariba. Ang daming aso dito, putya. Ano nagay mo sa mga aso? Ang nakalaki nila.
Who let the dogs out? Who let the dogs out? Who let the dogs out? Who let the dogs out?
More dog, good luck sa akin. Makagat ako nito guys. Pray for my soul.
So ngayon, pabalik na ako sa sasakyan. Pupunta na kami sa next location. So, sana wala ng aso dun guys. Okay lang ako sa aso, pero kung pwede, ayoko sila. Kasi sige sila, au-au. Pero syempre, ang aso nag-au-au man talaga. Anyway, see you in the next location.
Okay guys, we're in second location. Hopefully, wala na aso. 8605. The dog is here again. Oh my god, where is she going?
Hey, I didn't pay attention.
Next is... Yeah, it's loose. I don't want to go there.
We're going to mark this. Can you tell your dog go?
Thank you.
Thank you.
Hey guys! So, yun na nga, tapos na ang meeting namin sa field. I mean, job walk pala. So, ang daming problema, ang mga plano namin ni nag-match sa nasa field. So, ngayon, problema. Sa construction talaga, di ba? Hindi mo masasabi na kung anong mga nasa plano is yung talagang nasa, eksaktong nasa mga field conditions. So, kailangan, always ready ka.
What's up everyone? So ngayon, kaka-uwi ko lang sa bahay, galing trabaho. And napag-isipan ko na every video ko is mag-a-answer ako ng isang question at the end of the video. So ngayon, ang pinakamaraming question sa akin is, paano nga ba maging engineer sa Amerika? Mahabang process niyan, pero bibigyan ko kayo ng summary kung anong mga steps. So there are 5 steps. First, kailangan mo ng bachelor's degree, engineering degree. Second naman is kailangan mong mapasa ang EIT examination or engineer in training examination. Third step is kailangan mong makagain ng 2 to 4 years na work experience na engineering related. Fourth step is kailangan mong mag-take ulit ng PE exam o professional engineering exam. Ang last step naman ay mag-file ka na ng yung application sa engineering board. So mag-a-submit ka ng application including yung work experience, yung mga napasa mong exam, lahat-lahat sasubmit mo. Sa mga foreign students naman na nag-graduate sa ibang bansa, kailangan mo rin magpa-evaluate ng transcript para ma-include mo yun sa yung application. So, mahabang process ng pagiging licensed engineer dito sa Amerika. I think better kung magpo-post pa ako ng isang video para explain thoroughly itong mga steps para mas ma-guide ko kayo sa process. Pero yung gist, yung summary ng process is yun. So, meron siyang 5 steps. Get your engineering degree, pass the EIT exam, gain 2 to 4 years engineering experience, pass the PE exam, then file your application for the licensing. So guys, thank you for watching. Sana may natutunan kayo sa video na to. At kung may mga question pa kayo, comment nyo lang dyan sa baba. Like, comment, and subscribe! See you in the next video! Bye!